And we are back for episode 2 of our Andromeda Let's Play.
Like, right now.
As far as it is, we need to go find my dad. This planet sucks, it's trying to kill us. But this game is very pretty. Let's go, shall we?
Sam's right, we don't have much time.
Fuck.
Away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Yes, we're gonna scan everything in this playthrough, because science points. Lots and lots of yummy science points.
Not going that way! It's sealed shut!
Alright. First, before I do anything else, I need to figure out... Of course! Right, that's how you change weapon. Let's go.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive here. Two, if you count shooting on sight.
Oh, he doesn't like it here, does he?
We're close! The nav point shows my dad's up there!
Daddy.
Stay low.
An abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Wouldn't be much of a recon specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Scott's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Okay, Cheeto. Oh, fuck.
What's for me?
Let's go!
Right behind you! Push ahead to the structure! Sam, load combat profile.
man.
Biotic amp interface mode.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us. Keep up. Ready? Let's get inside there.
Ooh, there has to be a melee button. Ooh. Well, that is a map. I shall come back to that. That was glass, definitely breaking something.
Sam, give me engineer profile.
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there. Liam, you talk too much. Seriously.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Scott, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
Pen.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
Pretty.
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope at least.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it.
I think we die here.
Repeat! We need an emergency extraction now!
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
I know. He's gonna do. God damn it.
Deep breath.
What are you?
Initiating transfer.
Oh God.
Rider's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Are we in the Matrix now?
Welcome back, Scott.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Private.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you still with us?
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake.
Who are you talking to?
Sam. I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm sorry, Scott. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Scott.
You can't be serious. What's the matter? I think you're up for it. You saw my dad in action. It takes years to become a Pathfinder.
You learn as you go. Besides, you won't be doing this alone.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh god. That's a lot of responsibility, guys.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Okay then. These guys are jerks. King Jack. Turns on the Halo ring. We're all gonna die. Can't all be like our role models. Oh, rage quit.
Good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
He gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead.
See how much food
this should have been his moment.
Hydroponics farm first. But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start?
Captain wants to see a full duty
I'm just not sure I'm ready.
I just updated
the charts. We weren't ready
charts.
To fall out of the sky on Habitat 7.
Well,
we survived that.
Start with non-essential personnel.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Okay, folks. This is what we've
all been stasis personnel report to duty stations.
Rustan.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
I see you, sneaky loading screen.
Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
Hmm. You guys are really keen.
Here we are.
You're gonna be disappointed.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after-effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda Galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way Galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed.
Oh, thanks.
The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the home world of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7, the gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3, or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose, rest assured, our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Habitat 7?
That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Well, you know, they have lots of plants here for ghost town.
Plants are still alive.
I just said that.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
Hello?
There's a guy. Maybe he's got champagne.
Hi there. We're from Archhyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark? Yeah, we just got in.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
But we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or... But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Scott Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
But aren't you expecting us?
You're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center.
Oh, goody.
Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal with an attack.
We had a first contact situation.
We're here.
Oh, okay.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
Not as much as it means to us. We had one hell of a time getting here. Nice to see some friendly faces.
Hungry faces. Any supplies you can spare would be appreciated.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other Arks.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scoutship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
Where's Petra at? The Hyperion is starting to send a tally of supplies. Handling something big, is she? I'll just organize this as it comes in and send it your way. You know what the priority needs are anyway.
Hello, Consul. You and I are going to be very good friends. We'll get you all fixed up and ready to go in no time. As soon as we hook you up to all that juicy, juicy power.
That guy's really into computers. Journal. Okay. I love codexes. But inventory. 2 pistols. Standard armor? Oh, we got this. Okay. Skills. Ooh. Combat. That looks handy. Back. Just we have a combo. Okay. Biotics. That looks useful. We'll worry about this, because I'm... Alright.
Please be advised that Hyperion is next to control the Hyperion.
It's good to have you here.
It's good to be here.
How the hell should I know?
Excellent. Let's go over
Spender,
the documents.
You have a job. If you want to keep it, do it. Alright, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father. Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec. Not how he died. I pulled those logs. What happened with Pathfinder?
In the moment, it saved my life. But it seems my father meant for me to get the role eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock back home. Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right.
After
14 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
There's also the strange technology. Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains in research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? The tech we dug up on Mars was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it. And from what the Hyperion logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
You've had no colony successes in over a year. How many tries is that?
Less than you'd think. The Scourge, spoiled worlds, exiles, hostiles. We can't just plop down an outpost and expect picket fences. We need the Pathfinder and Sam to scout, evaluate, and inspire. The Initiative promised a goal. Andromeda has not cooperated.
And if it had?
Beautiful utopian horseshit. Colonies that produce and support each other. The Nexus as Citadel, not headed by Tan, or even me.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the Initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove me wrong.
I don't like them. Where am I going?
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete. Engineering reports. Hyperion power draw is now at 100%.
So, you know, fancy station.
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
I thought I didn't measure up as Pathfinder.
Director Addison keeps her own counsel. I keep mine.
And when you disagree?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the golden worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into, Zaket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay. But you said every planet you found is unlivable. So, how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
Just point me to my ship and I'll be out of here.
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that.
Something wrong?
Ryder, Keith Seamy and Sam node on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Yeah, looks fine so far.
Holy shit.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arms got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
What is there to be paranoid about?
We've had 3 malfunctions in the past week.
That's not good. Sorry, understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Whoever's doing this has to be stopped before someone gets seriously hurt.
That's what I'm trying to do. But I'm an engineer, not a PI. I've scanned all the potential sabotage areas I can think of. But I don't know who to trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait. That's it. You can't possibly be involved in this. You weren't even here during the mutiny. Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me, if they start hitting critical systems.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your Omni tool. Just send me the data when you're done.
Okay.
No, I'm fine. And I don't know, it just blew up.
Find out why. Be careful.
Consoles down here, right? Huh. I think you forgot to hit confirm when you filled out the forms. They're not listed. Nah, it's fine. If you say you fixed them, you did. I'll just check those boxes for you.
And I think that's... What? You know, fine. What am I after? The journal. Scan these.
No stand of them. Too small for lizards.
You'd be surprised. There's also provine in the seed bank.
Nobody's making creeper in Andromeda.
You'd be surprised.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert.
It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last. Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
What exactly was he convicted of?
They don't exile you for petty theft. Well, maybe this bunch would. They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda. But the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
I'd be happy to.
Oh,
at some point.
I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
I'll do that later.
We are working on accessing more power from the Hyperion. All non-relevant repair requests are currently...
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel. scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Engineering report. Hyperion power draw is now at 100%.
Yeah, who be this dude?
Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Colonial affairs. You know, these people look like they're having a grand time. Right, yes. Panel. What is that cable? What are you, a gun merchant? Where does this cable go?
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
Before we removed them from the station, the mutineers left some surprises in the system. The superintendent has had everyone on deck manually double-checking the relays.
Mutineers? What happened?
It'll be in the security update, somewhere in your message.
This is lovely. Always going the same way. Let's get back onto our ship. Huzzah, here we are. Right. Where is the saboteur?
What's the latest about waking people up?
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
The real saboteur could be setting you both up.
Because we both figured out something was going on? That would make sense. It's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing.
It's a bit annoying when the conversation's cut halfway through. Anyway. anyways. Right then, let's find out who's been sabotaging our giant space station.
Boy, oh boy. This file is useless. Let's check another. Security is on heightened alert. And another scrambled file.
Coincidence seems unlikely.
Let's check another. This file is also corrupted. Definitely not a coincidence. You'd need pretty high clearance to mess with the security camera files. Someone working for Kandros, maybe.
That is the most probable scenario.
Think you can get enough out of the files to find a match using biometric scans, Sam?
The files were badly scrambled, but if I combine all the available identifiers, it might work. Based on the limited information available, we are looking for a human male, assigned either to the Nexus or Hyperion. You will need to conduct scans from close proximity.
Got it.
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Negative match. Negative match.
Non-relevant repair requests are currently on hold until power coupling is complete. Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling end.
Who could it be? This is a no access zone.
Report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
For now. Okay, there's an arrow pointing down, we go down. Please get me where I need to go.
All personnel, be aware of any
oh god.
Activity. Security is on heightened alert.
This is interesting. Hopefully not too boring for you guys.
Biometrics do not match. Scan results show a partial positive. Target is most likely suspect.
Who is he?
Dale Atkins. Reports to Kandros' department. Assigned to station security.
Dale Atkins, right? We need to talk.
Look, not to be rude, but I have work to do.
We know what you've been up to. You're done here.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just doing my job. That's all.
Proof says you've been up to no good.
Figures. Screw this. Screw all you hypocrites on this station. You weren't here when they kicked out our loved ones. Mutiny? We just wanted answers. My sister is out there. I don't even know if she's alive or...
I'm sorry for what happened, but setting explosives isn't the answer.
Neither was sending people into exile because they didn't agree with policy. I don't care what you think. The mutiny leaders were right to demand to know what was going on.
You could have hurt people. Killed them.
Like those who got killed when the leadership had the Krogan stomp on my friends? I'm done talking. I confess, it was me. Do whatever you want.
Not my call. The Nexus leaders will make that decision.
That lot make a decision? That'll be the day.
Ooh. Okay. I think it's about time. But then, that is it for episode 2 of the Mass Effect Andromeda gameplay. Hopefully in episode 3 we'll be getting to our ship and heading for Eos. I think that's the planet's name. Anyways, if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more content. You know, I'll be uploading a lot of gameplay because I've been playing the fuck out of this game. Right, have fun.